Never say never book. You could do it, man.